Solvency describes A, crop yield and price per unit, B, the ability of a farm to pay debts, C, the amount of liquid assets the farm holds, or D, the ability of a farm to pay debts after liquidation. The answer here is D, the ability of a farm to pay debts after liquidation.